Spock may be dying.
If we let that thing into the ship, you'll have a lot of company.
I must have jammed the vent control when I hit it.
See if the reverse pressure has pulled it back into the ventilation system.
You saved my life, Captain. I should be lying dead in there, not him.
Fortunately, neither of us is dead, Ensign. The reverse pressure worked. The vent is closed.
Don't misunderstand my next question. Mr. Spock, why aren't you dead?
It's that green blood of his. My hemoglobin is based on copper, not iron.
I'll bet he left a bad taste in the creature's mouth, too.
Colloquially expressed, but essentially correct.